Yes, the Cyclops has fallen. Never did my faith in you waver, little warrior. The dragon's protectors shall crumble beneath your might. Long worshipped as demigods, the dragon's acolytes have kept him safe for untold ages. But you, you are the instrument of his destruction. You shall tumble him from his throne of power. His guardians the way explorers speak of impassable mountains, as if they were forces of nature, insurmountable, lethal, but you have proven them wrong. that topples empires, little warrior. The force of your will and the strength of your arm shall usher in a new age. With the death of the Many-Faced One, you have cemented your place among legends. Through the fires of Hades itself you have fought, and none shall stand in your way. To hide behind those who would protect him. Soon, he will have no choice but to face your wrath. Destined to play from birth. You have slain the guardian of the labyrinth, the beast of the other world. Lesser warriors have watched helpless as their sanity slipped away in the labyrinth's clutches. But you have taken the guardian's life in your hands and crushed it to pieces. Tremble before his dreadful strength. Lower your eyes under the weight of his baleful stare. Before your first breath grows cold. How could you comprehend the infinite mind of one such as I? How could you understand the plans of a being that has witnessed the rise and fall of civilization after civilization? Your Worldstone, your dreamers, you cannot even claim credit for those. They were my words your people followed. My instructions for bridging one world to the next. Now those who opposed my supremacy lie dead. Dead by your hand, little warrior. And my jailers are gone. The only obstacle in my way is you.
Thank you.
My link to your world had grown old and feeble, but now, thanks to your primitive savagery, that link shall be restored. And with my captors dead, you are rendered the doorway. Thanks to you, the dragon shall be unbound.